The Game of Thrones star went for a stroll with her husband Joe Jonas shortly after the couple had their second child. Mom and dad went for a walk. Sophie Turner was spotted for the first time after she gave birth to her second child on Sunday, July 17. The 26-year-old actress stunned as she and her husband Joe Jonas walked around Miami just under a week after they had their second baby. Sophie and Joe, 32, were both dressed casually as they went for their walk. Sophie looked gorgeous in a tight black t-shirt, jeans, and sandals, as she carried a small yellow bag. The Game of Thrones star also accessorized with a thin pair of shades and a silver necklace. Joe rocked a black t-shirt, matching pants, and sneakers, and he tied his outfit together with a purple jacket. The pair both seemed to enjoy the Sunday stroll. The pair's outing came just days after they'd announced the birth of their second child, making their one-year-old daughter Willa a big sister. The couple announced their child's birth in a statement to People. Joe and Sophie are happy to announce the arrival of their baby girl, a representative said. Shortly after their newborn arrived, the Jonas brother also celebrated his wife with a touching montage of the two of them set to his band DNCE's song, Got Me Good, where he showed his love for Sophie. Started from the bottom, now we're here, I want to see your love story, he wrote in the caption. While staying private for months after fans speculated that she was expecting, Sophie had confirmed that the pair had their second baby on the way back in May, when she cradled her baby bump on the cover of LUK. She gushed about her daughter and welcoming another little one in her interview. The greatest thing in life is seeing my daughter go from strength to strength. We're so excited to be expanding the family. It's the best blessing ever, she said.